How could you do this to me?
No, sweetie.
What is he doing? This is a coincidence.
No, wait a minute.
How could you do this? We've been together through everything. I took care of you. I love-
It's not what you think, please.
You're cheating on me? With him?
No, no, Beast. I promise I'm not. I'm helping him, that's all.
I'll bet! I'm sure you help each other just great!
Relax, Beast. It's not what you think.
Stop lying to me!
Oh my god.
What the fuck is wrong with you? She's my wife!
Beast, listen to me. There's nothing going on. I'm not-
Hey!
Bastard! I guess I finally see you for who you are!
Stop! Stop it!
You told me you hadn't seen her, you fucking liar!
Listen to your wife. Just calm down and-
Beast!
Oh god, he's turning.
What the hell do you think you're doing? You aren't even listening to me!
She's my wife, Bigby!
I told you! Stop!
Why would you pick him up again? Just leave.
Leave him be! This is my fault!
Fighting. Oh god. Should have gone.
You ruined everything!
204.
She's my f- This? Bigby.
Look what you did to the door! You can't just act like this whenever
Stand
you-
Stand back! You don't want to see this.
Ah, the flowers.
Beauty, stay in the hall.
What? Why? What's going on? Oh my god!
Don't touch anything.
Is this?
Lily met her client here. Mr. Smith, whoever he is.
And then?
Must have happened right here.
Jesus.
Last night?
Yeah.
I was on shift last night.
On shift? Beauty, what?
I'm not-
He's so fucking stupid, I can't believe this. Oh.
A prostitute, you idiot. I work the front desk.
So that's-
Yeah.
Still, this is no place for someone like you. I mean, look.
Do you remember who rented this room last night?
I don't think anyone did. Not last night. Maybe they have it long term. I don't know. How am I supposed to know? It just seemed like a totally normal night. How is that even possible? There's so much blood.
Go lock the front door. Keep people out of the hallway. I need you to be sure no one comes in here. This is a crime scene, okay?
But-
Just do what he says. I'll explain later, okay?
You should do something about his appearance,
Bigby. What kind of a person could do something like this?
That's exactly what I'm about to try to find out.
I can't believe this.
Do all the rooms have these same clocks with a built-in cassette player?
I think so, yes.
Okay. That doesn't help.
Where'd you get that?
Lily had it in her hand, in case there was any doubt over who died here.
The character models are shaking again.
We shouldn't even be in here. What?
Okay, so this is the tale of Snow White. Once upon a time in a big castle, the daughter of a prince grew up somehow. Daughter of a king, is it now? Grammar is a little off from time to time, but yeah, it's German, as you could have guessed. Good, so I suppose since the Snow White glamoured troll died here, the customer had a Snow White kink of some kind.
What is that?
It's a book about Snow White. Or about the Mundy version of her story, anyway.
That's interesting.
The whole book is about her?
Yeah.
Sie klopfte an, Schneewittchen streckte den Kopf zum Fenster heraus und sprach, ich darf keinen Menschen einlassen. That's how she got the apple. Fuji? What's Fuji? Red Delicious Empire? This page is about as a peasant disguised witch giving her the poison apple, as we know from the film, the movie.
Why is she in a glass coffin?
This is the part where she's in a deep sleep, but they think she's dead.
Yep.
What's it mean? Why mark the page where she's sleeping?
I think he made up the bed to match the coffin in the picture. Flowers, too. He'd have had Lily lie down just like this.
You mean just before?
In the story, that's when someone comes to kiss her. That's our Mr. Smith.
This is creepy. The coffin and the weird fixation on Snow. What the hell is wrong with this guy?
But why kill her? Doesn't make sense. Was she breathing? Well, obviously, you can't be alive when you're not breathing. Es geschah aber, dass ein Königssohn in den Wald gerief und zu den Zwergenhaus kam, dort zu übernachten. Er sah auf dem Berg den Sarg und das schöne Schneewittchen darin und las, was mit goldenen Buchstaben darauf geschrieben war. Was she breathing? Schneewittchen, ah, hier, the golden letters. This part is about the prince finding the dwarf's house and the coffin. A glass coffin. If somebody has a Snow White kink and he
God
buys a prostitute looking like Snow White and makes her lie on the bed like Snow White, why would he kill her? I mean, the next logical action is sexual intercourse, but I'm no pro in psychopathy. He even
Did
got
you
the
smell
apple.
Something?
No. Just apple.
What are you thinking?
It's got a single bite taken out of it, like in Snow's story.
Oh no, do you think it was poisoned?
It wasn't. I'd have smelled that. I think it's just a prop. It's here because they were acting out the scene in the book.
Of course. That makes perfect sense. It fits. He's acting out scenes from the book. That poor girl.
But why beheading? That doesn't make sense.
She couldn't have known. She probably just needed the money. She could have been anyone. How did she wind up here? I mean, not exactly here, but just how does a person...
We can't know the answer to that. Every situation is different.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, Clem.
She must have been so scared.
Oh.
Someone's been rough with this dress. It's torn.
Oh no, she must have been wearing it. He killed her and then he took it back off?
No.
No, there's no blood on it. It must have been torn some other time.
Oh no, there's more? What? What now?
This is the same dress as the one in the book about Snow. I think Smith was dressing Lily up in it to recreate the snow from the book.
It's obvious, what
You're
the fuck?
Right. It's the same dress. It's another match to what's in the book. God, I can see the whole picture now. It all goes together like you said. This creep put that girl in a snow-white dress and recreated the whole story from the book with the apple and the deep sleep and everything. You're a better detective than I thought you'd be.
Thanks.
So he planned it all out. He had all the details noted down. Only then, when it comes time to kiss her and wake her up.
Yeah.
I hope you're just about through. I don't really want to stay in here any longer.
What do we have here?
Are those pictures of the dead girl?
Not all of them.
How do you know?
I'm in this one. It was taken last winter.
Oh no. Bigby, this kind of stalking, it doesn't just stop by itself. Trust me, I know about this firsthand. He'll keep trying to get closer and closer.
His stand-in for snow is gone now, so...
The next step closer. What is it?
It's... Crane.
Oh, what the fuck. It didn't take him for a killer, to be honest.
He could be after you now.
Good. I am dying to get my hands on that disgusting weasel.
Starting to like you, Sheriff. You're not afraid to be a complete bastard.
Obviously, there will have to be some changes.
Hello, Bigby.
Take care of it, Bigby, or I'll take care of it for you.
Jesus Christ, Bigby. Is that you?
That's strange. Obviously, Crane is on the run now, but why would he shatter the mirror? To not be seen, obviously. But something doesn't add up. I tried to see Faith before, and the mirror said some powerful spell is hiding her. So whoever got this spell is involved in both her and Lily's murder. So it can't be Crane, because he obviously doesn't have this spell. How did you respond to Crane about Snow's death? Death sympathized with him. Yeah, obviously. I honestly thought she died. No time to be an asshole. And something like that happens. How did you treat the murder suspect? Forced him to talk. What is this? Are you kidding me? I was being nice like 75% of the time, and then one time I overstep and then everything is bad. for fuck's sake. Did you let Snow come with you to the trip trap? She's a strong, independent woman who can make her own decisions. Did you handle Georgie Porgy? How did you handle Georgie Porgy? Didn't hit Georgie. Yeah, after hitting Tweedledee, I thought it might be wise to get on the right track again. I don't know. Opted not to hit Beast a second. Yeah, he just was being dumb. No need for over the top violence. Plus, I needed beauty on my side, and yeah. I think she might have not sided with me if I had beaten Beast, whatever. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Thank you.